I've always had body image issues growing up and until roller derby. But now I'm proud of what my body can do.